I think the three things that make an actor good, a quality actor, are his ability to convey the truth through behavior, the truth of being what it means to be a human being, his adherence to the story, his commitment to honoring what the writer has intended, and then trust. Being able to trust that he's done his homework, he knows his lines, and he can sit comfortably and go after his objective and talk to that other person.